Hey guys, it's JoJo, and you know right now I'm drinking a Slurpee from 7-Eleven. I mean Taco Bell. Just got back, and guess what? I was supposed to get a package tomorrow, but instead it came today. So let's get opening. So it came from Walmart. And I know what it is. Look, it's huge. Look at the size of it. And guess what? Oh, the other things already opened. The first thing that I got was the fridge spinner. The black one, I need the black one. And by the way, did you guys see that I deleted my update room tour? Yeah, because it won't work on part 2 because it won't upload. So, yeah. So I'm not doing it. Maybe next time. I don't know. Well, anyways, that's what it's been. Next thing is this. Lego magazine, which comes with a minifigure, a little Lloyd. Okay, now this is all for Mama and it's to me. So, yeah. So here comes for the big thing. Oh, I don't need to do it. Well, this is my very first Lego City set. This is the only one I got. I ordered it off of Walmart.com, and it finally arrived because it was actually supposed to ship tomorrow, but it actually shipped today. So this is the Mobile Command Center, and it was like. First I saw like a big like police station, then I saw this, and this looks like a police station, like a police mobile. It's 6 to 12, and I'm not going to be building this on camera. Like, it looks so cool. Like, I guess, like, right here is the money and the suit, and people going to get arrested. It comes with a lot. It comes with 374 pieces. I'm used to it. And of course, well, I watch videos and I believe this has 4 bags. Like, after I ordered it, I watched videos and it has 4 bags. But right here, it has 2 bags, and I didn't believe it. So I got it. Oh, I love that new Lego smell. So yummy. So yummy. So, I could probably, like, be using this box. And of course. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're working for a brighter tomorrow. We're working for a brighter tomorrow, obviously. And this looks really cool. Like, I never got a Lego City before. And this is one of the first ones. I saw, like, this big police station that I saw, like, it's really cool. But then when I showed it to my mom, it's like, nope. She can't let me. So, after I got out of it, I saw this set, and this looks like a police station, except it's mobile. I mean, mobile command center. Keep thinking it was mobile. Mm-hmm. It's a mobile command center, and it has like a robber, a police. Forgot. But it looks so cool. It's really cool. So this is all for today. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and bye, YouTube. And fidget out.